Hello, Watchers, and we are back in Guild Wars 2. We are still in the tunnels, but we are going out. Let's kill this jungle spider first. We got some nice bonus. Then we are going to go here, yes. Okay, full of nightmares. There is a heart we have to fill. Apparently, yes, we have to kill all these nightmares. So let's kill them. Kill the heart. And then well, we shall see what we what we have to do next. There aren't many things we can do in this map. The map is almost done.
That feels good.
I think this is the last heart we can actually feel in this place, yeah. And then there is a couple of two points of interest. There is one, but no idea where that last one is. Well, it's going to be a challenge trying to find that last one. But it's today's challenge. Ooh, nice termite larva. Massive. Let's see what it has. Let's sell all the junk and get a little bit of money. Okay, there's a termite mound. Let's kill Firefly. I don't want it near me when I'm doing bad things to this termite thingy and kill the larva. Okay, this is going good. What is stale bloom uproot? Ah, another larva. Yes, we need quite a lot of more XP. Oh, there is something I can uproot. How about you flame it? Not just stand there. Oh dear. Termites.
That feels good.
Nasty little creatures. What's next? There is what? Wild Hunt Valiant. Let's save him, her, it.
Eat my dust!
And kill this hound.
Good. You're frightened, child.
Somebody else is here doing just the same. Wasn't anything there, so let's kill this dog. Spiders are all gone. Say bye bye. Okay. Did we get actually anything from killing that spider? Let's see. Yes, we got. Okay, and now we have to find one point of interest here. Wondering where the hell it could be. Perhaps in here? Let's go and see. That is the place. Then we could get some nice reward, actually, for doing all the stuff in this map. And then we can go and do this all in the next map. I've been in here, but what about that one? Let's see if there is anything in here. Cave or something else. Okay, there is. Kill the puzzle. There is something that I can't go there. So now what? This is interesting. Well, I tell you what, I'm going to go and find out where that last one is, and I'll be right back. And we are back. There is something here. And I believe this is the place we are supposed to go. Find the last piece, and there is some.
Vines are retreating here, but it looks like they're still fighting in the other pass.
We have to call the minion infestation. Okay, we can't go there.
These creatures seem to be retreating, but the other path still needs to be cleared before we move. Let's cut down that monster.
Monster. There are any monsters? Ooh, there is monster. Let's go and help them cut down the monster and then try to find the place we are supposed to find. Because I'm not sure if it's here, but I was told it was here, but we'll see. Somewhere around here.
The monster's down! Hold these pathetic weeds at bay while the other path takes theirs down.
Refreshing!
I'm not sure what's going on. definitely something going on, but I'm not sure if this is the right place. Do it. Okay, I'm just going to leave them here. I'm going to go on a hunt for the last piece of my map. Overgrown wolf, and then there is polar. What the hell? Polar bear in a jungle. Yeah, I don't think so. Star elemental, what the hell is going on here? This is not going too well today for me.
That was good. I need healing. Seriously.
Yeah. Let's cut down all the monsters, but still. This is not going well. Yes, I'm totally lost. There are polar bears everywhere. Some totally weird shit going on in here today. Okay, I got some XP for doing stuff, so let's see if this is the place we are supposed to go. Oh yes, that's the place. Okay, let's... Oh, it's a friendly place. Let's find that point of interest and then we have all the map done. Yes. Let's see what we got. Oh, pistol, transmutation and logs. Ooh, 8,000 experience points. Those experience points I want. Well, I just did take. What is that? No idea, but I just got XP. Okay, excellent. Now we can go do something else. Like this map. I'm wondering things I haven't done in here. Well, let's go and see. There are a hell of a lot hearts to fill. There are hero challenges, waypoints, vistas, and points of interest. Pretty much everything to be done. First, I'm going to go and then find us a trader.
Blood Witch is killing Quaggans and feeding Quaggans to her pets. Fool.
The Blood the hell
Witch
is that?
Is killing Quaggans and feeding Quaggans to her pets.
Okay. I must have taken some really strong acid last night.
It is my honor to meet you.
Let's sell everything. Yes. And then go to work. Hero point. There is a hero point. I wonder if this one
the dream led reveal you to our hero. I just know it.
So let's go here and reveal us some map. Get some XP. Weird. Glowing man just appeared and then disappeared.
An unfamiliar place.
Oh yes. Collect rifles for starving tribe. Kill hostile ettins. Yeah, what the hell is that hero point? Below. It's here. Okay. I'm not sure what the hell I'm supposed to do here. I'm just destroying that one. And then try to destroy that one before I die.
Ceasefire!
Okay.
That should keep old Stinky operating just fine.
That's it. Well, let's go here and see what's in here. We have to kill all the hostiles. And then see what's going on. Veteran edit. Okay. Come on, I don't need to be shy. You can die as well. Everybody wants to die. Bad. Okay, let's fill this heart and then end this episode and next time do some other stuff in this map. It's a very nasty veteran. We shall kill them all. We don't discriminate. We kill everybody. Yeah, very nasty. Ettins. But they will all die. What the hell is that? Boobadoo. Okay. Hello, Boobadoo. Boobadoo. Yeah, I don't think we'll let him hurt it. Lick me. Almost there, no, not yet. Have to kill a few more groups. It's actually quite easy to kill, so. But the main problem is we have just run out of. Things to kill. So let's mine this one. Silver ore. Where's the bureau? Let's kill this one and hopefully we are... we are ready to feel the heart. Well, we are almost there. Need to kill a few more enemies. Let's go and help this one.
That feels good.
Okay, it's filled, excellent. We got some nice XP and nice coins from that one. And next time we shall go and do everything else in here. There are teleport points, there are hearts to fill, there are points of interest to find, and enemies to kill, and hero points to do. Vistas to look and so on. It's going to be quite a challenge to do everything, but that's for next time. So, hopefully I will see you all then. Bye.